can't hit Zen Kit. What the hell?
Oh my god, where's my chocolate?
I ate it.
My chocolate! I can't find it!
Maimed, what did you want me to do?
Can you move my druid into my group?
Into group 2?
Yeah. My chocolate, no, please tell me it's not in my bank.
Cause I don't plan to be squishy on a siege that's gonna be a 1 hour.
Fuck it, no chocolate.
Here, Maimed, I got 200 and something for you.
Alright.
Chivalo's dead.
Rainier, where are you?
I'm dying, and if someone doesn't kill him, I'm gonna go into the computer and kill him.
Where are you?
I was at L2. Someone please get that. Idiot.
Are you
coming?
Dead
or...
I'm at main. I'm coming, or at the castle. I'm just coming now.
Alright.
That's twice he's got me one shot, and I look at my combat log, and it's not making any sense.
Oh, Maimed is here at RL2. And Sen. And Tiff. And me. We all came to protect your ass, and it's all clear. Okay, we farmed the guards off R3. I'll go check L3.
Super beer back right.
Oh, they're coming. They are so coming, L2.
Okay. Wait, I see Dark Touch going to R1.
He shouldn't have barrel yet, should he?
Mm-mm.
It's okay, I was just scaring him away from Arwen. Did you say Super Beer is where?
Back right.
Alright.
Dark Touch went back to his castle.
Okay, I'm gonna hide behind Haim and Crazy Hair and be all kinds of good.
I need 420 more merits.
Travato's still on R2. You got behind you guys.
I have 100 at the castle.
What was that?
Sword this, motherfucker.
100 merits at the castle.
Alright, I'll just hold on to that for now.
Okay.
Guards. I'm guards. Wow, porting. Oh, kills! Look, there's people to kill. Holy shit. Don't let to... Oh, holy fuck. Druid Warden.
Oh, I'm banishing. Just kill the other one.
You guys at L2 fighting?
L3 and...
L3 and dead.
Okay.
What the hell?
Rune?
Oh, fuck me.
That's Dark Touch.
Yeah, and clone conversion, and... Yeah. I just died. Jay, where are you at?
L2 and I crashed. I hope you got the merits, man.
Oh no, you stopped at the first trade. You had to hit one more time, I think.
Okay.
Do we have enough for Harold, or how many more do you need, maybe?
150.
I have like 80, I'm headed L2.
Oh, you're in mid, yeah?
I just died.
You died in mid-net?
No, in that group fight.
Oh, what else? Oh, here. Never mind. God, people are loading slow for me today. That's not good.
Alright, I'm gonna go get Harold.
Yeah, stop it. don't know. I'll one shot her. Do you want me to grab a scroll or no? Play more defensively today, you think?
I'm scared of playing defensively, because if they clear us once, then we're screwed.
Yeah, I know. We saw how it went yesterday with all the scrolls and trying to break in and stuff. We would have to really ninja on their
so
day.
So are we playing for scrolls,
it.
Or are we not playing defensively?
No, we're going to play defensive this time. Okay. We're going to try and get all our upgrades up first, and then after about 45 minutes in, we're gonna start towering mids. Son, hold on, let me get your mirrors.
Shit, their towers are back there.
Give me what you have. And Lone, come back to the castle.
Okay, I'll meet you at the room.
So hard.
Why the fuck start chocolate did he flame me?
Did they get Palis yet? I mean, did they get Herald yet?
Didn't see it. Start chocolate, standing on walls flaming people.
They may have, because they have 774 merits. Pardon me, crystals.
Then probably. Have we got stuff above the gates yet then?
They have more help against Dark Touch. Assuming Dark Touch is their Herald.
Light up flames just so people have a problem with scrolls. I don't know.
You can't interrupt a scroll, it's
I don't think they've gotten Herald yet.
Okay. You haven't seen it either?
No, I just checked.
Yeah, so if you want to get a fearless kill on them, just go ahead and call it. You said you're at Forge, or what, Lone?
I'm at the throne.
Oh, okay.
They're clearing up mid-mid.
Which direction are they heading?
Towards R2. Wow, Fear, Superfear, Scar Fury, Ginger Ninja all popping out of nowhere. That was not good.
R2?
Mid-mid.
Alright, let's meet, who's back at castle? Meet at R1.
I'm between R2 and R3.
Okay.
I'm at R1 bridge.
They're staying in mid-mid.
Let's
see if I think they're just farming merits.
I'll see if I can make it through beyond mid-mid back to our side. Without getting ganked.
I don't know how you play with FPS lag.
With a lot of swearing.
There's some guys over here.
Chavado back right.
Wow, he burned me. Alright, I'll go help get Shivato.
Yeah, Fear hits really hard.
Yeah.
Mid-mid is clear, by the way.
It would help if I had my Spirit of the Elk out, probably.
Yeah, you had Nature Crystal. I was gonna say something, but then I noticed you had Egg Rise, so I thought it would be okay. Fear says nope.
Incoming Dark Touch.
Where?
Oh.
Their castle. Right side.
You don't need to push that far. We're just trying to control mid, get merits, get upgrades. Only you go there to take the guards and then leave.
Not good, not good. Shit. Fail. Run, 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 run. Just my stamina should come in on Rogue Knight.
One of our gates got hit.
Dark Touch wasn't there, was he?
It was our L1.
He's at, yeah, Dark Touch at R3.
It's at 94 right now.
Yeah, someone like was poking at it. Does anyone know where Dark Touch is?
R3.
Alright.
They were too far away. Who's even fighting over there? Big group coming from L3. Just run, then, yeah.
I'm right behind you. Wait, were you at L3? Or are
you
dead?
I was R3.
Oh, no wonder.
R2, big group.
Are you guys still there? You and Renew?
I'm heading R2 now.
No, I'm not.
Alright, I'm backing up to R1.
I'll meet you at R1. Dark got me, so.
R1 bridge.
Okay.
I see Dark. They're going through mid.
User,
let's try and
channel.
Get them. But let's wait.
5 seconds on buffs.
Night Priest when possible.
Alright, I'm gonna buff them, go.
We're at mid-mid, by the way. They went to L2.
Yep, mid-mid.
User
entered your
channel.
Oh, there's three of them coming up mid-mid from our R2.
R5. Dark Touch here.
They're definitely NATO at them. Go straight there.
Get him!
How's our front gate?
I don't see anyone.
Coming from mid-mid behind us. Oh, wouldn't he disappear?
Our front is fine. Dark Touch, Gibraltar dead. I think there was a druid warden. I didn't see what happened to it.
That's a rogue carry buggered off.
He's dead.
Nice.
Druid warden booked it. Oh yeah. Lone, where are you at?
Me at Forge.
See them grouping up at R2. No, that's us. Everyone's running back.
Good job.
Like, what is everyone coming out from there?
We're at L2, by the way.
Are you fighting over there?
No. I'm just telling you, you said R2.
There's some at R2, though. Scarf here in.
Oh.
A rope look like.
Let's go. Keep farming that mid.
Fucking Shivato.
Oh, Fear's over here. Slash gone.
Where you at, Lone Hunter?
Dang, Slash. Bring ya. Yay.
Lady, I'm L2.
Coming to you. I was like, dead and shit.
Do you have any mana? Everyone pass me your merits and I'll go bring it back.
Where are you?
L2.
I see you on the
R2.
Past. Oh, no, you won't. Never mind.
He's getting an R's and L's mixed up.
I've been going in circles. My head's been. Oh.
You're here, Jay.
Just use them.
Well, you use them.
Dude, OP high energy barrier. Who did that?
Crazy.
Damn.
He's right with us here.
Alright, Len, coming back. Whoa, Chivada's right here chasing you guys from behind, lady.
Killed him. Really?
Yeah, he's dead.
Aww.
Well, I don't know why he was chasing like you guys.
Because rogues like it from behind.
The one guy.
Against me, Crazy, and Jay, really?
I think I'm lagging.
There were a bunch of R3, by the way, so they're probably going R2.
Scar carry. Oh, heck.
Help.
Trying, dead. Sorry. We got super beer in there.
Are you okay, Lone?
Crazy down. You're down, I'm down. Maimed. Where are you maimed?
Oh, I'm back.
Okay, I'm logging in right now again.
Oh, you logged out, okay.
Yeah, but I barely have any merits, that's fine.
And Dark Touch and Super Beer and stuff are heading to L2 from L3. Gee, where are you at?
Top of the castle.
Okay, I'll move here, friend.
We could use some help at Riverhand.
Where?
Night Priest, yo.
You need some help at wherever you are.
I didn't know where that was, that's why I couldn't give you any.
I fucking love that. This is the guy that makes fun of me for getting lost, really?
Yes, I'm sorry.
Alright, let me trade you then.
Yeah, I got fucked at all too. There's like 10 of them.
Alright, well, let's group up at our front and we'll go kill him at L2.
Right behind you.
Give me Night Priest.
Night Priest.
Got it.
Wait, where the fuck is everybody going?
R1?
Yeah, he's right by us.
Yeah.
How did he get there so fast? He was just in Buruk.
Doesn't take long.
Speed stuff.
Yeah.
Bullshit.
Nuh-uh, I could go that.
Knight's skills stack with all the speed buffs. Soldier's charge stack with all the speed buffs.
He's Herald, he's got that speed buff. Spell Weaver Mad Rush. You can really book it, man.
God damn it, I was like... freaking hate where my macro button for candy is.
Lady, slow down. You're way ahead of everybody else.
I'm not. I'm here with V.
Well, are you sure R1? I don't see anyone at R1.
No, I don't either.
He's now L1. Well.
Well, what the fuck? And I wasn't ahead of everybody else. I was following V. Letting V take, damage first. I'm being smart about
this. Good job of fucking running us around like.
Wait, he's at their castle. He's not at L1 either.
No, he's at L1. We're fighting him right now.
Oh, never mind. Dark chocolate.
He's down.
I just saw dark and my brain shut down. Sorry, too blonde today.
Check gates.
So good.
Incoming.
I see.
Okay, let's do it.
It's just one guy. He's gonna die fast.
He was the real mask.
Dude. Slash, where's the fucking rogue? Screaming rogue does not help. Where? Well, I don't know where the fuck you are, dude! Oh my god, you're as bad as fucking Rovi.
Did
someone
just fall off?
Oh, there's the dude, get him in.
V just fell off.
V!
Maybe it was on purpose.
Well, it was V. So it was on purpose, of course.
He's like, you ain't getting me for merits.
That's our L1.
That's probably where the rogue slash is.
Let's hit their backs.
Coming.
Get the guards. If you spot Dark Touch, tell us immediately.
And don't confuse them with Dark Chocolate like I do. Cause I'm stupid. Oh, here's Dark Touch. By the way, right outside their front gate.
Oh my god. I need to switch where this freaking candy macro button is.
I banished the priest.
I'm re-banishing him.
He's running! Get back here, you asshole!
There's also a druid.
That's outside their front?
Yeah.
Yeah. Get him, Flash! Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him! Scar Fury. So the druid and the priest are like chain healing each other here? Really?
Scar Fury down.
And there goes Liana. I don't know if you're stuck in combat or not, Ring. Oh! Dark touch again. Yeah, dark touch again.
Oh, for the love of Pete.
Who's Pete?
I don't know.
That guy almost didn't die to your lamp arrows that are named.
I got banished.
Come back, Liana.
I am. No, you're talking to V, not me. Who the hell are you talking to?
You.
Yes.
I just pressed out.
I'm throwing a nato just so I can like use it and take some
Make
time
them
with
maybe.
The healers.
Because he hates you, Slash. Or maybe it's because you have a pretty mouth.
I got flame spammed. I'm dead. I'm not going back.
Dark touch their front.
Oh, poor Slash. You can't, you can't res out?
He's okay now.
Aw, that's too bad.
Thunder Force coming.
Did we get the guards off L3 last time we were up there?
I don't know.
I'll go peek.
Your enhanced armor will offer you.
Dark Touch is at L2.
Alright. Is he running past you guys, or are we fighting him?
Yeah, he's... what's he doing? No, he's flying right past us. He's at the L1 bridge.
He might be trying to hit a gate, because they're all just running by even.
Well, Scar Fury won't get there, so at least there's that.
I'm getting it.
There's Ginger Ninja.
Front gate's at 90.
Have front gate people are healing.
Come right out, I'm gonna cross the bridge.
I see him. He's at L1. Fighting him right now.
Coming out on help.
He's down.
No! Yes!
I don't know what he's trying to do.
Recovered.
Is he by himself?
He was with Ginger. I didn't see no healer. Unless he's like running around here somewhere, but why would he be doing that?
Well, I cut Scar Fury off at the bridge. It was either run into me and get stunned or turn around.
Who's taking merits?
Lone.
I am. I killed Jabata, by the way.
Yeah, I saw you. Good job.
Where's Lone? I'll need to forge.
No, Luke, I'm coming.
Stack me.
I see Superbeer down here at the base of the wall, but he's not there. I'm very confused. So I'm just gonna run away from the wall so he doesn't gank me.
Need to come behind you, Ruffy.
Fear is out in the bushes. I'm trying to duel him.
Alright.
Did you just kill Dark Touch? Oh, nice. We just took out Dark Touch all on its own. Awesome. Not you. I didn't see anyone else.
Light.
Oh, little
He's
froggy.
The frog.
Yeah, can't see the little froggy.
Alright, well, Fear is dead, but I'm dead too. Fuck Rose.
Place is gone.
I'm curious what they'll do if I go knock on their door.
Do we have people at mid? Keep getting those merits. We're not done with any upgrades yet.
Summerless, when we were past. What about magic infusement? Slash is complaining.
Just one last magic infusement, we're done.
Alright. After that, start gathering up flame towers and holding the mids.
Yep, they're really watching the gates.
We need eyes also. Lots of eyes, they're gonna try and sneak past a lot. And we need to hold mid, they're gonna try and sneak through there too.
So you want me to bring towers mid?
Yeah, let's start with R2.
Look like it.
They're all going through mid. A shit ton of them.
I see them.
To where?
To mid left. Oh, Dark Touch turned around. Now he's killing me.
Chocolato's at our front gate.
I'm just running. Lady, help me.
I'm gonna try. Okay,
let me banish him. Kill everyone else.
Hit him.
Don't want him.
Oh, fuck. You didn't say everyone was with him.
When I said everyone, I was pretty inclusive.
Oh, fuck me. Yeah, everybody.
No, I'll come across R1 bridge now. Unless Lady killed them all. Did you kill
no.
Lily?
Oh, hell no. That didn't turn out well, no.
Lady, I'm in front gate.
Coming to you.
Alright, Leona's dead. Let's kill Scarfy.
Let's go R2.
Alright, they're gone from R2.
No, there's one left.
I got six flames to go throw up at R2.
Alright, you have flames for R2?
I do. Or do you want me to take them all too?
No, take them here. Since we're all over here.
Yeah.
They still own R2. Just throwing that out there, so the guards will spawn in their favor.
May the guards always spawn in your favor.
Don't push. Back up.
Thanks, Slash. Making the 50k HP mage go in first.
Can you take it now, Mint?
Yeah, kill the card. I'm pretty sure another one's gonna spawn soon.
Okay. Watch.
They're fighting.
Let's do this.
Okay.
Who's even left here? I'm casting crit.
Dark Touch. Fear, Scar Fury.
We need help with Fear. Someone kill Fear.
Fear's down. Hit Liana, please.
Got it. Let's go take the tower and get our eyes up. Flames.
Yep, yep.
We need a couple people to go L2 and just make sure they don't like try and reinforce that one. Or at least keep an eye on it, see if they are.
Ginger Ninja coming across. L1.
I'm here.
Get him.
I need more merits for upgrades.
Just go ahead and lay him.
Okay.
They're hitting L2.
Alright. Rovi, Ravinia, you guys go. And Slash and Zen. I'll stay back at R2.
I just keep melee.
There's a few more coming over the R3 bridge.
I see him. Dark Touch.
I just two shot Ginger Ninja. Ginger Ninja's dead.
If you guys are done there, come help R2. I can't kill these guys by myself.
I discovered something pretty fun a couple nights ago named.
What?
Like a warrior warden for all the stuns, and then burst and heals people while they're stunned.
Oh, thank you for speed.
Dude, how many did I have on me?
There's a lot of them here. And I can't kill them with my damage right now.
We're coming.
Yay for mages. I just kind of sat here and just let them beat on me.
That works.
Waiting for my warrior. Help. I'm a warden scout.
You're a warden scout?
Yeah.
Don't pull too far for it, guys.
Where you at later?
R2. If you have merits, we really need defenses everywhere here, guys.
I'm fine.
We have 20 minutes left, so let's just try and hold this.
Yep.
People who are farming the backs, try and put flames and stuff up there. Put eyes.
There's a buff you can get. I think it's from the processing factory.
Which makes
the towers 20% more resistance to damage when you summon them.
Man, they're all after me.
Who killed Dark Touch so easy? Is it Light Element or Slash?
Slash.
Someone did. One of our mages.
Who is
there? Our magical damages.
No, not Dark Chocolate. Dark Touch was there too. I saw Dark Chocolate. They were both there.
Yeah, they were trying to flame spam me.
Because Dark Chocolate does not go to over 600k. That was Dark Touch.
No, my bursting beetles will have no effect.
There's a lot of them coming to L2.
Alright.
Do you have anything up there at L2?
No, they took them all down.
Fuckers.
There's none. Never mind.
Oh, wow, yeah, there is a lot of them at L2. They're taking the tower.
Alright, come help us out.
What's the cooldown on Thunder Force?
2 minutes.
Dark Touch was killed at least.
Yeah, there's a lot of them still here. Are they backing up?
I'm dead.
No, well, they're gonna try and hang on to L2, it looks like.
Let's regroup.
Yep, where to?
Front gate.
Okay. Trying to take R2, that little fucker. Oh, he's like trying to take it. Is nobody at R2?
We got wiped off of it, because there was like two people here.
Shit, well we all went L2.
Dark Touch is here too. He's about to rape me.
Are you at L2?
Everyone's at L2, R2 is clear.
We're coming. Are you guys still fighting over there?
Yes.
I'm gonna give us crit. Everyone run in. Now, they're probably going to try an R2.
Yeah, everyone go R2, I'll just sit out L2. Everyone that's at L2 should be at R2.
Yeah, they're coming R2, I see Dark Touch. start heading over here right now.
Travada might be capping on one.
Yeah, he's gonna. Yeah, he's gonna.
Yeah. That'll be easy to take back.
I'll go back.
Careful, Jay. Dark Touch has you.
I'm dead. I got Flame Spin.
Dark Touch is down.
Casting Thunder Force.
I keep hitting him here and it just won't go. I need to get action back. Bandicam actually lowers my FPS and I hate it.
Told you action was good, bro.
Plus, I'm recording 10 minutes at a time, and I think I forgot, like, to record half of Siege.
Good job.
There's
still an R2.
Come and slash R2.
I think I lost your Rainy. Where'd you go? Oh, never mind.
I'm right behind you.
I need help with this druid. I can't kill it by myself.
R2?
Yeah.
Do I need to come over? Are you okay?
Are you at L2 right now?
Yes.
Just stay at L2 for now.
I'm coming over.
I think we got this.
Got her.
Oh god damn it. I haven't used Briar Shield at all Siege. I feel like such an idiot.
Rogue Knight's stun's too strong.
No it isn't. We need to be able to wear a shield too. That'll make the game fair.
Like me?
I see Scar Fury on L2. It looks like they have an Invis Tower. Let's go kill it.
See, if he and I could wear shields, that would be, like, we'd be all viable and shit.
Heal Jay, please.
Help me with the mage. Get off to heal it. Let's go kill the mage.
Incoming Dark Touch.
Back up. Back up.
Stun Scarf here real quick, I'll kill him.
Don't push. There's only 12 minutes left.
Yeah, get back to the tower.
I'm trying to blanket between the bridge and the tower with treacherous so that they have to fight every inch. To buy more merits.
You can have mines, lady.
Don't you have? What are you doing? Okay, give me the
flame spam.
Super beer.
L2 is gonna need help.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go help L2.
Dark Touch.
Don't send too many people. There's not that many. It's just a
bunch of people.
They're going to L2. I'll come in from behind, hopefully.
I'm banished. They're all focused on me.
All L2. L2 bridge, I'm just sitting here on the bridge. Oh, who came in? BB.
Alright, I think you guys are good there now. I'm going back.
Oh my stars. this isn't gonna last long.
Just remember to have your shield discipline up all the time whenever you're fighting.
Oh, it was.
I do.
It's just BB died, and that was the name of that tune almost.
Oh, jeez. L2, like, lost. I saw so many people there, I just assumed you guys were gonna win.
Yeah. You're not still up here, are you, Rainya?
No, I'm at the castle. They got me on the bridge. So I'll be on my way.
So what's up? Are you guys losing our L2 or what?
There's some of us here, but Dark Touch and quite a few of their players are here as well.
I'm about to run in and flame spam in 12 seconds.
Okay, coming back to L2.
If it's successful. Yeah,
they're taking.
They're gonna get the tower as well, so we may need to fearless in a couple seconds.
Alright, let me know when you guys are about to go in. I'm about to cast a crate.
Fearless.
Casting.
Our whole guild is here.
Super Beard is dead, don't chase him. He's dead.
I'm giving you a crate. Thunder Force.
We're okay.
Res me.
Going back to R2.
Got you.
I'm heading back to the tower now. I'm just gonna banish him. Kill everyone behind him. Looks like he's like stuck. Did you fearless him off the edge?
No. Liana's just running through towards to RR1. Never mind. We got her now. Just trying to distract us.
Star Touch dead.
I don't even know where he is anymore.
Yeah, he hit an inlet and then just disappeared. I thought I saw you push him off a cliff, so I'm confused.
Oh, Dark Touch L3 bridge.
Alright.
Oh, help, Jay's trying to kill me. No good.
Spam quick.
Oh shit.
Healer is banished. Except for Liana.
I'm down, Jay, back. Oh, you got maimed. You're good.
So too good?
No.
We're fighting on the L3 bridge. Big time.
Heading.
Oh, someone beetle Dark Touch! Who's that?
Me.
Roby.
That's awesome.
Watch out for Shibato. He ran behind us and I don't know where he got to. Oh, Shibato's running L1. Watch out for him.
Okay. I'll wait there for him. I just died.
Nice. We're kicking their ass.
Fear. Fear. Take fear out.
Was that a fearless or a kill fear?
It was kill fear. I was like,
you said.
If I would like fearless, I will say the word fearless. For
I'm gonna make a siege weapon called fearless now.
When I want fearless, I just scream bubble, 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 bubble. Because, you know, that works.
The druid.
Kill Kirito. I'm dead.
I'll get him, baby. Super Beer's on the L1 bridge.
I'll get him.
Dark Chocolate's on the R3 bridge.
Why is the warden going for Funky? He already crafted the bridge.
He's on the platform. Just got off it.
We have 2 minutes. I'll sit at L1. They won't
this person, I think, is trying to cap. Never mind.
Yeah, I see some in the bushes, L1. Sorry,
they won't get it. That's R1, by the way.
I'm at L2.
Okay, I'll hit there.
Time to get the guy in the bushes at L1 here?
I hit him with Vampiro, and he had 10k HP, so. Unless he's a wizard.
Yeah, Elwyn's looking very pretty.
Yeah, I think we're alright.
Fear's Illusion Blade Dance crit me for 25k. What the fuck?
Fear's damage is broken as fuck.
If you buff PDF, it doesn't hurt too bad, but I have my Talon on, so bad things happen.
All the bad things.
Flink.
I'm dead.
Just got.
I have my Serenity on cooldown, like 10 seconds.
Can we have... what skills do you have?
I have heals. 50 seconds on Fearless.
Hawk heals, I guess.
It's coming. 3 seconds. Down. Oh.
Did my get L2?
Looks like it. If we run, we might be able to take it back with Fearless.
Dark Touch is down there, but he'll be on his way and back by the time you guys are.
There is a rogue near our front. I ran past, I just saw him like pop in a hide somewhere. But I don't know if he'll have time to cap, assuming we have any defenses.
Just keep them from capping, just keep hitting them. 18 seconds, just hit them.
I don't know if we'll make it in there.
Fearless in and hit him once. Do it now.
I got it.
We should win then.
Yep.
Win.
That is my best siege performance I have ever done as a healer.
Nice.